What's up, outlaws? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dealer Simulator. Let's get to it. I have to spend time. Now we can roam with guards and, well, police and all that, because they can't do shit. Until we go meet with the gang leader we got, which is, I got Ballena, because drug is all I know. And as you can see, I leveled up a little bit to level 22, almost 23. I got my money in a bank account. Got the respect up. What else on this one? Yeah, Gotta check my plants. So, I'm almost done. Okay. that'd be my 2 kilograms of... Yep. Thank you. 15. And I need that. Spray paint. Spray paint. Set foam. God. No. Because I'm all done. I just...
So, you're here.
Yep.
First of all, don't think that this is how you will travel through the city now every day. La policía is what I mean. Treat this as welcoming gesture, nothing more. This luxury coat, plata, a lot more than you can afford. Second of all, sit down.
Thank you.
I heard about you the first day you crossed the wall, and was closely watching your little empresa grow. Now, I don't have anything against it, and I know who your amigos sureños are, but it seems that you are reaching the limits of local demand. So I have negocios offer for you, as you are a businessman, aren't you? Let's try to the point. Good. I heard that your merchandise represents certain quality, high enough that my partners on the U.S. soil, outside the ghetto, just might be interested in importing and distributing it further. Well, and how much are you able to deliver? First, we'll need a sample. 30 kilos at the most. Chico, my men will send you una orden directa. We'll see how you handle the delivery, and does your product meet your reputation. Then, we'll talk details. ¿Estás dentro o estás fuera? And that is lo que yo quiero. I'll arrange the big fish part. And after that, my men will contact you to settle the small fish details. Now, if you excuse me, I'll get back to my previous activity. Go and do prep work with your negro friend and be ready. I don't like waiting.
Ballena, is it? Don't ever disrespect my face, okay? Okay? Cause I will fuck you up. Have a good day. I said good day! I'll fuck you up too, you arrogant little fucker. Am I seriously? What the fuck? What the fuck? I was about to say. Got stuck for a second. So don't play me again. Oh my god! Can you open the freaking gate, please? Thank you. Okay. pennies, you want 4 grams. John got to stretch tape. I don't know. Dealer. So I need 315 and 8. vermicelli. You want 8. Gino, we want 15. Can I do P? I'm gonna try P, because I have, yeah, I still got it. Ballena. And new container. There's a gnome where you do 710 of cocaine and 290 grams of any other added, like sugar, the pee, the Viagra, ibuprofen, I think bacon, so. I'm not too sure about bacon, so. Shabooski. Thank you. That worked. Like, you can go over there and, well, get the money, but I'm waiting. Seven. I don't know if I can get that much. Did I? Okay. Oh yeah, I definitely do that one. So I need 90. How about we do this? 480 divided by 24. No, 480 divided by 24. 20. So we'll go with 480. 48 is a roll. And then 6 times 20. 120. So then we need sugar. 120 sugar. 120. And then stretch down. We will be making more recipes. It's just I'm trying to get these ones. Okay. I need 97, which is this. 20. Oh. 5. 2. And then 14. 2 times 7. And then 1. Then 11. 10. And get 256 and 122. Can. I gotta go this way. And those. I know they come through here, but that's fine. Can get this one done quick. So Bruce. You want 14. Here somewhere. What's up, Agnes? We want, where's 10? 10, 11. Still recording. I gotta do over here, there. Bertha, you want 97, so you want 50, 95, 7, 94. That one's done. Stop that one. Really? Oh. I hate when it does that. Okay, now I gotta be careful. Still gotta be careful. Okay. And over here. What's up, Dominic? You want 122 and 250s. Yeah. Money, another dealer. That's not what I clicked. Money and money. You want 18, 18 ganja. Good ganja. So 18. So it's lifted. Good, good.
You know,
Any drug available? Fentanyl. That in the next episode. Leave a like, leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, that subscribe button. If you don't want to miss my kind of head bound and face like a freaking boss, I'll see you in the next video.